So yeah, let's see if we can repeat this process. Ah, aren't you softball? Let's go. Hey, Elderbug. Bye, Elderbug. Boo. I feel like I possibly could have avoided that crusher, but... Oh, hello. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Sure, okay. I'll take that. Not sure how I missed that first platform, but... That's okay. These things happen. Alright, 348's pretty good. Cannot complain about that. Okay, that Grozzer probably saved me. I think I was too slow there on the tick tick. Ooh, I tried jumping over and got owned instead. Still got one bird somehow. Okay, I guess I'll take it. Okay, we're just not gonna have enough soul for the old bestie bonk. Or for the fireballs, Bogo. So we're gonna have to do the bestie bonk. No. No. That's unfortunate. Mostly, more so the two damage than the, messing up the skip twice. I think I'm gonna heal. That damage list is pretty clutch. Bit chumpy there. It wasn't the greatest fight, but it wasn't terrible either. Yeah, the split was definitely not great in my PB either. So, I'll take the time save, I guess. Clean fungal movement. Mm-hmm. Nice. Good stuff, good stuff. I mean, we sort of need to get ahead now. My late game's not gonna do me any favors. Or my PB late game, I mean. Well, other than Umu, I suppose. I really wasn't paying attention to my geo at all. We have, like, just barely enough. No. Alright, good stuff. It's a very good cross-motor cleanup. Clean. Shade's good. That's the word. Still making very good time. Quite the lead here. Ow, okay. That's fine. I was gonna match anyways. That was close. I almost messed up that final double, but we got it. Nice. Wow. I was very close to getting hit there. Let's go. Holy heck. That was a spicy Watcher Knight fight. Alright, okay. I just tried the C-dash. We don't have C-dash yet. Ah. That is fine, though. Holy heck, we are on a pace. Let's stretch. I do know that my Lumify Lantern split is, my Crystal Heart split is gold in my PB, so it's gonna be tough to keep it exactly, but still quite a lead. And also, like, those are, like, Golding, Chandelier, and Watcher Knight is pretty pog. Game, why? I don't know why this happens to me. I do not know why that happens. I was literally, my controller was not even in my hands. But for some reason that happens. Also pretty pog geocant. That's fine, it's just a couple of seconds loss. But I would like to know, like, why that happens, though, because, like, that's happened to me, like, a number of times, and I don't think I've ever seen it happen to anyone else. And it's only specifically that Dreamer cutscene, too, none of the other ones. Yo, impossible jump, let's go. Only lost 4 seconds. Or 3 seconds. Cool. Assuming that didn't, like, that glitch didn't invalidate my run, then we're fine. Let's go. Blech. Let's go this way then. Alright, good enough. Tiniest little bit of scuff there, but nothing major. Ended up on like an okay cycle after all that. Weird. Okay, that's fine. As I said, this split was a gold in my PB, so like I'll happily lose like 4 seconds. And I could potentially gain a lot in Umu, because my Umu was a 4-cycle. Very nice. Very pleased to not take damage in that split. Clean. I just need to not throw in Queen's Gardens, Deep Nest, or THK. Easy, right? Who's ever struggled with those splits? Blue. Okay, well, that's lame. I guess I can just heal, that's not a big deal. Could also bench, but I'm gonna get 3 hits of soul here anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's go. Excuse you, sir. Couldn't quite make it to the platform. That's fine, I'll take that. Darn it. Really would have liked to have avoided getting hit there, but what can you do? Still a pretty good split, all in all. No major hiccups. But we do only have 4 HP. Okay. I meant to C dash, not heal, but healing is fine too. I'm gonna play this like a coward, that's fine. One hit a soul. 40. Fifty, 70. Fine. I Again, not perfect, a little bit scuffed, but plenty good enough. No, I'm supposed to do a open up the menu or whatever there. You know any other attacks, sir? Very clean. I didn't need to heal at all. Didn't get very many doubles though. But what can you do, I guess? Sir. I cannot dodge that attack to save my life, but okay, nice. I think it's hilarious that I have, like, I cannot dodge that attack in the final phase when he just does the single pitiful sword swing. Well, GG's. Now we complain on the Discord and ask if my run is valid, I guess. Holy heck. Seriously, gold THK, let's go.